Let's go back to ancient Japan with a multi-race samurai, who will close the collection of Japanese demons,